Quiet.
Alright, here we go.
Okay.
Well,
and I
are more hunting. But it's
caught fire one time. Right. So it's
really fun.
Yeah.
This is my skydiving fiance that he likes the thrill. Yeah. He's got a skydiving injury right now, but
and just two truck parades
and I'm the combo. But I have skydiving 4 times, but not by myself. Terminal velocity, that's a real thing. It's terminal, yes.
In what?
Mike likes to skydive. We talked about when they do have a what's it called?
Tailgate.
Back up here.
That's exactly right. And during. All during.
It's
17-year-old
would probably. It's a 15-minute plane ride. And sometimes turf.
He has a plummet.
But once you leave the plane, it's really awesome. And
bought,
when I land, I feel like that's really,
F-250
you know,
that
like,
has
oh
a
my gosh.
Well,
I
just
did that. For sure. I've done it 4 times.
Young,
one time with the girl, 3 times with men.
It's really awesome.
Yeah, I know. She's like, it's great when you leave the plane, and you're like, I'm happy.
All right. We will.
It's a
plane.
We're strapping
on. You're like,
now
this is
awesome. Two sons. 17 and 18. So
yeah,
if.
One right after the other.
I will give a quick promo, right? 10 minutes. So, what's it called? Stagecrafters is the adult theater we're involved in. So my son is in a production that opens tonight, this weekend and next weekend. So I believe it's 7:30. Anyway, 7:30. Yeah. It's Sunday at 2 this weekend and next weekend. So it's right on 98, for Walton City Hall, or it's like half a mile west of where Beale. The show is Rumors by Neil Simon. It's a comedy. So they got a very good review in the paper. Grant does a good job. He is not the one with the truck. They're pretty different. So, but.
Oh yeah, what time is it?
Quarter of 8.